I think the Yashoda camp for me was an absolutely enthralling experience. It was one of a kind. Like, for me, I never actually wanted to be a doctor. Like, when I was small, it was an ambition. But as I grew older, I thought it would be too much hard work. And I wanted to do something similar to being a doctor, maybe helping animals or being a veterinarian or maybe doing, like, plain biology or something. But once I became a part of this camp, it was such an amazing experience for me. It was learning something completely new. And I got to know that doctors not only go around and treat patients, there's a lot more to their job than only doing that. They are the backbone of a hospital. They are like special people. They have the ability to treat, they have the ability to change people's lives. Doctors, for the part that I have seen, are such unique personalities because they put in all their efforts, and they have so much empathy for their patients so that their patients can have a very good life. And from this camp, I really think I have learned so much that I wouldn't have learned, you know, sitting in school or sitting in a classroom. So I think it's been absolutely amazing, especially my mentor. He's been so helpful. He answered all my questions and made sure that everything made sense to me and that I would get to know exactly what I wanted to. I think I'm extremely happy getting to this camp. Obviously, it's been so enriching for me. It's been so nice to, like, become a part of this, to know that I was fortunate enough to be here.